I don't see these that so much, mostly on the 165. This is so surprising to get these 168. I pretty much love them. These are much more nice trains. I think the difference is the front rear is not exactly the same tail light design. It's just like the C2C 357s, but the ones look the same as this, the 168/1s and one of the X-Scott Real 170s as well, and other 170s that look exactly the same as the C2C, but with these versions that comes with new front rear tail lights, they don't look exactly the same. But these are very nice trains, and I'm glad I got it.
gentlemen, the time now is 1600. This is your driver speaking. In about 2 or 3 minutes, we'll be arriving into London Marylebone, where the service will terminate. All change, please. The Chiltern Railways, London Marylebone, and I retire once I've driven this train into London Marylebone after nearly 51 years of service. I'm honoured to have my traction inspector riding with me today, Matthew, who's been looking after me on the very last day. So my last day is 133 miles to Oxford and back, and that's going to end shortly when we arrive at London Marylebone. Been a pleasure to drive for Chiltern Railways, and especially Oxford, and I will miss all you passengers, and I hope other drivers will look after you just as well as I've tried to do, and you keep supporting Chiltern. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your patience on our late running today. I wish you all a very pleasant journey and best of your lives. Thank you.